chugging. We're gonna do it, they say can't be done. We got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound, there's one old bandit run. I'll keep your foot hard on the pedal, so never mind the brakes. Let it all hang out, we got run to be. The boys are thirsty in Atlanta, his beer in Texarkana. We'll bring it back no matter what it takes. Eastbound and down, loaded up and trucking. We gon' do what they say can't be done. We got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound, just one old bandit run. They say can't be done. We got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound, just one old bandit run. Whoa, Smokey's got his ears on. He's out on your trail. He ain't gonna rest till you're in jail. You gotta dodge him, you gotta duck him. You gotta keep that diesel trucking. Put the hammer down and give it hell. Eastbound and down, loaded up and trucking. We gon' do what they say can't be done. We got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound, just one old bandit run.
Hey, everybody watching out there. We are the Six String Soldiers. So very happy and privileged to be here live from center stage on the beautiful Cape Cod in Massachusetts. Mm-hmm. So we were invited to come back here for a second time. This is our second year, and it's amazing. We love it. This year is great because we can actually see off camera here comments. And so we're live on YouTube, and we're also live on Facebook. So send us a message. Say something. Say hello. Send in some requests or something. Otherwise, we're just going to play some tunes that we like, maybe talk about them a little bit. That one was, tell us about that first tune.
Well, that was a Jerry Reed song. It was Eastbound and Down. It is from my absolute favorite movie ever, Smokey and the Bandit.
I thought you were going to say Over the Top.
Over the Top, yeah. Yeah, I always tell people at the live shows I'm a big fan of the truck driving music. And a couple years ago, the Army did train me to drive 18-wheelers for him, and it's something I really hold near and dear to my heart. So, yeah, Smokey and the Bandit, it's an emotional one for me.
Yes, yes. I wanted to Trans Am since I was
I still want a Kenworth. So,
I hope you enjoy that one. The next one we're gonna do is written by at the time he was a young man from Chicago, Illinois, named Steve Goodman, and this is one of our favorite ones from him. City of New Orleans, Illinois Central, Monday morning rail. 15 cars and 15 restless riders, 3 conductors, 25 sacks of mail. All along the southbound Odyssey, train pulls out of Cant. Rolls along past houses, farms, and fields. Past trains that have no names, freight yards full of old raiment, and the graveyards of the rusted automobiles. Sing it along with me if you're watching at home.
Good morning, America, how are you?
How you doing out there?
Don't you know me? I'm your native son. I'm the train they call City of New Orleans. Off you come 500 miles and the day is done. Dealing cards with the old man in the club car. Penny a point, ain't no one keeping score. Pass the paper bag that holds a bottle. Feel the wheels rumbling beneath the floor. And the sons of Pullman porters and sons of engineers, they ride their father's magic cockpits made of steel. Mothers with their babies asleep, they're rocking to the gentle beat. And the rhythm of the rails is all they fear. Good morning, America, how are you?
Don't you know me? I'm your native son. I'm the train they call City of New Orleans. I'll be gone 500 miles and the day is done.
So, since we have you all writing comments on here, hello, Shelly. If we could see some comments from our veterans. Those are our heroes, our veterans that have done so much for our country. We just are so proud to be a part of that heritage. And for the rest of you, thanks for your support. Help us sing the rest of this song.
This land is your land. This land is my land. From California to the New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream waters, this land was made for you and me. As I went walking that ribbon of highway, I saw above me that endless skyway. I saw below me that golden valley. This land was made for you and me. This land was made for you and me.
All right. Nice job over there.
Well done.
So, Glenn, what do we got for comments over here?
All right, so this is pretty cool. We've got somebody, let's see, Donna's listening from Cookeville, Tennessee.
Cookeville.
Let's see, Todd Shock, U.S. Air Force Sergeant with the 401. Thanks for your service. Desert Storm. Yeah.
That's my era. That's what I was in during that time, definitely.
What year did you join there, Tom?
I came in when Renee was born. When was that?
1989.
Oh, I came in before Renee was born. That's
got to make you. Well, and look at you.
But you look great,
you look
Tom.
Good,
you look.
Tom.
I was just gonna say I look great though.
And he doesn't even have makeup on.
None. Zero.
Television.
I probably
here.
Need it, but you know, there's that.
So, hello, hello to everyone in Philly. We got Metro Detroit. Pretty amazing. Australia.
Brazil.
What up, guys? From Maryland. We'll actually be heading back to Maryland. Miss Renee over here. Where are you from?
Calvert County, Maryland.
Yeah, that's great.
Yeah. Yeah.
Hey, why don't we have Sergeant Bennett down here on the end play a tune for us?
I think we should.
Yeah, sure thing. So we're going to do a song called Any Old Time. It's by Jimmy Rogers, and I originally heard it recorded by Sarah Watkins. It's an old tune, and we like it a lot. Joey and I actually spent some time out in Texas, and I think that's why we keep bringing you all some Texas swing tunes. So.
All right, let's do it.
All right, one, two, a one, two, three.
I just received your letter. You're not allowed to say. First, the sang your mother that you wrote. You had your chance to play the game fair, but when you left me, sweetheart, you only left a load of care. Now that you're down, well, I'm gonna stick by you.
That sounds good to me. Well, I'm going to talk a little bit more about that last tune right quick. That was, we did take some Western swing lessons from Mr. Junior Daughtry out in Alamogordo, New Mexico, because like you said, I was stationed in Texas, and of course, that means you're stationed with me. So
yes,
we were out in El Paso at Fort Bliss, and really took a liking to Western swing, so we're glad that you guys let us play a song for you. Well, this next one, I have to admit, I've been peeking over here. I saw a couple folks from Roanoke, Virginia, watching in earlier, and this next song is called "Bound to Ride." It reminds me of home, because Roanoke. I don't know if y'all know the history of it, but it's pretty much this city out in southwestern Virginia. It's not around anything else, but it was established because it was a railroad hub between pretty much Tennessee and Virginia. And so that's how my hometown was built, based on the railroad. And this cool. is a Larry Sparks tune about trains, and it features my southern accent.
Don't they all?
All right. Y'all fellas ready?
I think so.
All right, here we go. 1, 2, 3. Coming down from Tennessee, riding on that line. Thinking about my little darling, I couldn't keep from crying. Honey, babe, I'm bound to ride. Don't you wanna go? Riding on that streetcar, looking over the town.
eating saltine crackers, they're 10 cents a pound. Honey, babe, I'm down right. Don't you wanna go? Give me some of that banjo. If I die, railroad man, bare beneath them ties, I can see your number four, she go roaming by. Honey, babe, I'm bound right. Don't you wanna go? If I die, railroad man, you bare beneath them ties, I can see your number four. Going roaming by, honey, babe, I'm bound to ride. Don't you wanna go?
Yeah,
that's awesome.
If you're at home watching, give it up for Staff Sergeant Bennett.
You know, I mean, I obviously I'm hooked on the truck driving music, and for years I was kind of like, man, we really gotta get some train music in. So. It's the only reason that we hired you. You can kind of play the guitar, but it was about your train music repertoire.
All the train music.
Yeah. Trucks, trains.
Trucks, yeah, trucks, trains.
Trains, and then what?
We're basically just here to sing about transportation.
Tractors, maybe? Tractors.
He's going to learn a Gordon Lightfoot tune, and then we'll have ships in the mix. So I'm going to go back over here to our Facebook and our YouTube live stream. We have on YouTube... we have somebody from Santa Catarina, Brazil. That's awesome.
Wow,
so,
cool.
Well, thanks much for tuning in. And then, looking over here on the Facebook, Mona says, love that banjo. So, Tom.
All
awesome.
Right.
Tom, way to bring it.
Thank
way
you,
to bring
Mona.
It.
I know. That's awesome.
Joe Gunny Gilliland, that's a mouthful. Says clapping, whistling. That's good. That's a whole goal. We were actually trying to get somebody to whistle in one of these tunes, and I don't know which one it was. So yeah, it's so great to have everybody tune in with us live. This is something we're definitely trying to start do more of, and we appreciate everybody's support by tuning in, and everybody's support of what the military does, and your support of what we do, and it's great. We really appreciate it. So. Look at that. D.W. Adams, truck driving man. Do you know it? Are you kidding me? We know it.
So I'm wondering, do we have anybody from Michigan out there watching us right now? This next tune that we're going to do, we haven't done a Bob Seger tune. I think this is the first Bob Seger tune we've done. And so he grew up, he was born and raised, I believe, around Ann Arbor. And this tune came out in, like, I think, like, 77. It was on the Night Moves album, which had, like, I think, four big hits for him. And I think he wrote this one, if I understand the story correctly, about kind of his sort of, you know, growing up around Ann Arbor. And it's a really, these guys do a fantastic job on it, and we hope you enjoy it. So if you got anybody, oh, yeah, somebody.
Yeah,
Bob Seger.
Some Michigan folks right out there.
So we hope you guys enjoy this one.
Ready?
Yep. I'm gonna tap in and just say hello to my wife Christine.
Oh. Yeah, hey Christine.
Hello I'll to be, my parents, mom and dad. From your
I'll
house.
Be home tomorrow. All right, sorry, interrupted. I digress.
Here we go. One, two, a one, two.
Standing on the corner at midnight, trying to get my courage up. It's a long, lovely dancer in a club downtown. Love to watch her do her stuff. Through the long, lonely nights, but she filled my sleep. Body softly swaying through that smoky peak down on Mainstreet. Down on Mainstreet. In the pool halls of hustlers and the losers, used to watch them through the glass.
And I'd stand outside a closing town just to watch her walk on past. Unlike all the other ladies, she was so young and sweet. She made her way along down that empty street, down on Mainstreet, down on Mainstreet. Sometimes, even now, when I'm lonely and beat, I drift back in time and I find my feet down on Main Street. Down on Main Street. Down on Main Street. Down on Main Street.
Job, man.
Thank you.
I like that tune, you know.
It's a great tune.
It's kind of neat. Joey spoke about being from Roanoke and Renee's from Calvert County. We're here on Cape Cod and I'm actually from Worcester, Mass. So the Cape is a little foreign to us people that live in the rest of Massachusetts, but it feels like home. And I like the that song, you know. Yeah. Main Street kind of takes you back.
That's right. And we always tell people that we play patriotic songs and that. But we like to just play songs that we like that kind of talk about America and places in America. And so yeah. That's a great one. I don't know how you can be a band and not eventually play a Bob Seger tune either.
And that's a debut for everybody out there tuning in. We've never played that one live. So, maybe it's not a debut. It's a debut for us. Bob.
Yeah.
Bob clearly had it figured out when he put it down on his album back in the day. So... let's see. Tuning back in over here to Facebook. Let the mandolin player loose.
Oh,
Becky, that's dangerous. We can't do that.
I agree with that.
Are you kidding me? Fitchburg, how you doing from Fitchburg? I worked in Fitchburg for a little bit. Wow, this is amazing. These comments, they keep rolling in. It's so awesome to see everybody kind of being a part of this experience with us. So thanks so much.
Yeah.
So, Tom. Where are you from? Tell them where you're from.
I'm from Daytona Beach, Florida, born and raised there. And, you know, I think there's a lot of similarities between Cape Cod and Daytona. I mean, the smell of the ocean and the water, it's such a great area. I mean, I'm really happy to be here.
What about the lobster?
The lobster. We don't call it lobster.
You don't have lobster. You don't have lobster in steamers.
No, we don't. No, no. We don't call it that, but yeah. Good, man.
So, since that was a new tune that we're playing, I'd like to do another new one that Renee down here is singing.
Yeah,
you know which
sure.
one I'm talking about?
Yes, okay. I do. So this is a Chris Stapleton tune. It's written by Chris Stapleton and performed by the Steel Drivers, and a bunch of people have recorded it, including Darryl Worley and Adele. just spans the stuff. But it's a tune called "If It Hadn't Been for Love," it's pretty true to why I joined the Army. If it hadn't been for love, I wouldn't be here. Joey has been in the Army for over 7 years now, and I kind of watched him do that. And then we got married, and every time you got stationed somewhere else, we were moving and doing that. And I know that we see like people commenting who are spouses of military members or family, and we just thank you guys so much for everything you do. So
Yeah. The spouse network is pretty strong.
Yeah.
It's pretty incredible what a lot of people's spouses have to go through. So
absolutely.
Doesn't get mentioned enough, that's for sure. No.
Yeah. Definitely the unsung heroes of what we do. And we couldn't do it without their support and the support of our families and friends. So yes.
Yeah. Similarities end there. No one's, you know, pulling out any 44s. That happens in this song. Yeah, nowhere else.
Shall we?
Yeah.
Let's do it.
Never would have hitchhiked to Birmingham if it hadn't been for love. Never would have called the train to Louisiana if it hadn't been for love. Never would have run through the blind rain without $1 to my name if it hadn't been, if it hadn't been for love. Never would have seen the trouble that I'm in if it hadn't been for love. I would have been gone like a wayward wind if it hadn't been for love. No one knows it better than me. I wouldn't be wishing that I was free if it hadn't been, if it hadn't been for love.
Thank you.
Nice. Well done, Sergeant Renee Bennett.
Oh, thank you. Thanks, guys. That was cool. Good job.
That was fun. Nice.
That's another tune that we've played, once or twice live, yeah.
Yeah, we did a couple times in Louisiana.
Yeah, so. I know we rehearsed it a lot.
Mr. Stapleton, if you're watching out there, let us know what you think.
Yeah. Yeah. So let's see. We'll go back over to our YouTube feed. It says, great to see you guys and gals watching from Duluth, Minnesota.
Hey, sis. My sister's watching from Cheyenne.
Blanchard, the Duke can play guitar and a mandolin. Can he play?
Play bingo.
Bingo.
Who?
Like Sergeant Boron.
It's like Sergeant Boron.
It was one of your buddies.
Are you good at bingo? I thought you were.
You
only
mean
good
like
at
the song B-I-N-G?
Are you? I've heard you do that. You're pretty good at that.
Yeah, sure. Hey,
I got all kinds of talents.
Yeah. So very cool. I'll get somebody from Louisiana. We were just in Louisiana.
Brian Blanchard, do you know him? Oh, okay. He's asking if Joey can play some banjo.
Some banjo.
Yeah.
Funny story.
Funny story, no.
That's the long and short of it, but banjo is actually a very mysterious instrument.
Thank goodness.
Yeah, it
you
takes
do everything
a,
else so well. It's just
it's mysterious, just like Tom.
Yeah,
nobody
pretty
can figure
much.
Out.
Instrument for me, I guess.
Let's see here. So going back over. Oh, we have Stan from Coal Harbor, Nova Scotia. That's a place we'd like to get to. Yeah. And you know, and this is something that we like to let everybody know when they tune in to watch us. If you want to request the band, you can always go to armyfieldband.com and put in a request, and it goes through a bunch of channels. But if we can get out to your town, they'll try to make it happen. So hello to Mary from San Antonio, Texas. Where's the old mandolin player? So amazingly, one of the founding members of the group, Master Sergeant retired John Lamoran. He did 27 years. 27.
Was 27 years.
Yeah. So he decided to. I guess, hang up the uniform. He still has the mandolin, and him and his family are kind of looking at the next phase of what they're going to do then he's retired. But, yeah, Johnny, if you're listening, what's going on, buddy?
Yeah, just, so. You know, in the military, you move around a lot. You make new friends. You lose friends. You know, you come and go, and that's just kind of the way it works. And if you've been in the military or you're a spouse or family member of the military, my father was in the Air Force, so we moved around. My dad usually went before us, and so my mom loaded up all of the kids in the car and drove across country, you know, and that's how I spent my childhood.
Who else has parents or siblings? Or
My father was an airborne ranger. But he was in during the Korean War, and then he got out. So no moving for me, but it is rough. And it's a lot of work for the spouses, like you said. Yeah. You know, it's a big deal.
Yeah, I think you are the only real Army brat or Air Force brat.
But it's great. And, you know, it's funny because I would have never thought that I would join the military, but I have, and it's the best decision I ever made in my life. So especially being able to do this as a representative of soldiers and travel around and play for our vets and the public and do things like this. It's just an amazing honor to go overseas. We've all been to Iraq. Joey was in Iraq when his wife was going through basic training. So
yep.
I don't think any of us would give it up. So we thank you. And the reason we get to do this is because of your support for soldiers and what we do. So should we do another song?
Yeah, I think we should do one that you wrote.
I'm confused about the clock because this one's going backwards, but usually clocks go forward, so I just want to make sure we're not going.
We're good.
So this is a tune that I wrote a couple of years ago. And it started off actually as like talking about moving around, being in different places, and that was kind of the seed of the beginning of the idea of the song. I hope you like it. It's called I've Been There. I've been here, I've been there, been around, wound up square, falling off the ladder, and I stumbled up the stairs. I've been here and I've been there. I've been down and I've been out. Couldn't talk, but I could shout. Didn't have a clue, but I knew what it's all about. I've been down and I've been out. I've been young and I've been old. I've been loved and left alone. I'll serve kings, thieves, and beggars as this twisted road unfolds. I've been young and I've been old. I've been young and I've been all that I know. All that I see. All that I touch. All that I'll be. The sun on my face and the wind through the trees. Dirt at my feet, the mountains, the seas. All that I've searched for, the things I've ignored. What lies ahead of me, what came before. I've been with, I've been without. I believed, had my doubts. No breath to make my plea, the words fall silent from my mouth. I've been with, I've been without. But if I rise while others fall, do my best to catch them all. Alone where I may fail, together we'd stand. When I rise, 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 when I rise.
Yeah, man.
Yeah. Nice job on the mandolin there.
Oh, thank you.
A lot man, that's
I want to hear it on banjo next time.
That's right. That's one of those tunes that just plays itself. It was so well written.
Yeah. Oh, easy, oh, Joey.
You don't.
Easy.
He's your supervisor, not me. I ain't gonna get you nowhere. But I'll talk to him.
So why don't you set up this next tune? This is one that we really it's important to us.
So we. One of our favorite things is going out and meeting with our veterans, going to the veterans' homes across this country and going into their rooms. You know, for the veterans that can't come out to our shows, maybe can't watch us on the internet like this, that's a real honor for us to go meet with them. And, you know, once you're a soldier, we say you're a soldier for life, and they certainly are. And we won't forget about them ever, and we know you won't out there. And we always like to dedicate this song to our vets. Come down from your throne, leave your body alone. Somebody must change. You are the reason I've been waiting here so long. Somebody holds the key. Now I'm near the end, and I just thank God for the time. But I'm wasted and I can't find my way home. I
Now I'm near the end, and I just thank God the time. 'Cause I'm wasted and I can't find my way home. 'Cause I'm wasted and I can't find my way home.
So thank you. Thank you. And thanks to everybody that's out there. If you just tuned in, we're the Six String Soldiers. Got invited here to play live on center stage in beautiful Cape Cod, Massachusetts, where it actually did not rain. This is the first day this year that I believe that they've had a beautiful sunny day. Yeah. So we couldn't be happier to be here. I think we got a little bit more time. We got comments going here.
Hello, Laura.
Laura.
Good friend of ours.
Hey, Laura.
Debbie White, big fan of the emoji, the claps and hearts. So hello,
Rocky,
Debbie.
I keep seeing Rocky Top a lot, too. Everybody's requesting that.
Oh, really?
Oh, man. Like every...
Might have to have an encore on this thing.
Okay.
Yeah, sure. Yeah. Sure. Why not?
Let's see here. I muted listening to the band to listen to you. Wow. Okay.
That's high praise right there.
Yeah, there you go.
That's huge.
When I started reading the sentence, I got nervous. I muted. It's like, ooh, okay. Yeah, this is amazing. Thanks so much for tuning in.
Oh, there we go.
Oh.
A guy named John Lamoran says Renee's solo was amazing.
Thanks, John.
I guess he doesn't like the rest of us, but it's okay.
It's cool. He likes it because I learned his harmonies exactly.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Anybody wondering, I guess Master Sergeant John Lamoran is just lounging around. He could use a job. So thanks for tuning in, Johnny.
Rocky Top again.
Yeah.
Well, what do you say? Your call. I think we got a couple more in us.
With the folks, the producers here, that we can do it. We're getting a thumbs up. So here we go. For all you folks out in Tennessee. We're going to
give Joey a chance.
Yeah, get his act together.
Change here.
There we go.
So thanks again for sticking around, to everybody out there watching. And thanks for your support for... all of our fellow brothers and sisters in the military that are stationed all over the world.
Guys ready?
Yes, do it.
So here you guys. You guys in Tennessee. I want to see a lot of comments coming in from Tennessee while we're playing this.
Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Rocky Top, you'll always be home sweet home to me. Good old Rocky Top. Rocky Top, Tennessee. Top down in the Tennessee hills. Ain't no smoggy smoke on a rocky top. Ain't no telephone bills. Once I had a group on a rocky top, half bear, the other half cat. Tough as a meat, but sweet as soda pop. I still dream about that.
Rocky Top, you'll always be home sweet home to me. Good old Rocky Top, woo! Rocky Top, Tennessee. Rocky Top, Tennessee. Once two strangers climbed on Rocky Top, looking for moonshine still. Strangers ain't come down from Rocky Top, reckon they never will. Corn won't grow at all on Rocky Top, dirt's too rocky by far. That's why all the folk on Rocky Top get their corn from a jar. Rocky Top, you'll always be home sweet home to me. Good old Rocky Top, woo! Rocky Top, Tennessee. Rocky Top, Tennessee. In a pen. All I know is it's a pity life can't be simple again. Rocky Top, you'll always be home sweet home to me. Good old Rocky Top, woo! Rocky Top, Tennessee. Rocky Top, Tennessee. Rocky Top, Tennessee.
Pretty amazing.
Thank you guys once again for sticking around and for all the comments and the good vibes and good thoughts coming in on YouTube and Facebook. We sure appreciate it.
I did get a request from a gentleman. I'm going to give him a little piece. I'm a rambler. I'm a gambler. I'm a long way from home. And if you don't like me, then leave me alone. I'll eat when I'm hungry. I'll drink when I'm dry. If the moonshine don't kill me, I'll live till I die.
Hey!
That was your first vocal solo, man. Nice work.
I've been trying to do more a cappella. Yeah, I have
like Bobby McFerrin over been, there.
Yeah. I moonlight at a couple of motels local in Maryland. Oh, mostly jazz scat singing.
Outside in the alley. No, I know. I know.
Well, all I right. think we got... So we're pushing our luck by playing songs that we told them we weren't going to play before we... signed up for this, but once again, we sure appreciate it. Thank you all so much for tuning in. Please follow us on all of our social media platforms, Facebook. Our bosses sure do like it when they see our likes go up, because it tells them that you enjoy what we're doing, and we sure enjoy it. We're sure proud to represent soldiers, and we thank you all so much for your support out there. Thank you. We love you.
And a very special thanks to the wonderful group here.
Yes. Thank you to everybody here at Live from Center Stage. We appreciate it.
Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you all. Enjoy the rest of the weekend. Here we go. Ready? One, two.
Headed down south through the land of the pine, thumbing my way through North Carolina. Staring up the road, pray to God I see headlights. Made it down the coast, 17 hours, picking me a bouquet of dogwood flowers. Hoping for Riley I can see my baby tonight. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, anywhere you feel. Hey, hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, hey, mama, rock me.
Hey, Renee.
was born to be a fiddler and old-time screamer. Baby plays the guitar, play the banjo now. Well, the North Country went to keep getting me down. I lost money playing folk, had to split town. But I ain't turning back to living that old life no more. So rock me, mama, like wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, anywhere you feel. Hey, hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, hey, mama, rock me. Walking to the south, out of Roanoke, caught a truck around a field. He had a nice long joke. Just heading west from the Cumberland Gap, Johnson City, Tennessee. Well, I gotta get a move on for the sun. Hear my baby call my name, and I know that she's the only one. If I die around it, at least I will die free. Will die free. Rock me, mama, like wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, anywhere you feel. Southbound train. Hey, hey, mama, rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, hey, mama, rock me.
Rolling my sweet baby's on. Rolling my sweet baby's on. Rolling my sweet baby's on. I'm gonna lay around the shack till the train comes back. Rolling my sweet baby's on. Your mama was a beauty operator. Your sister could sew and spin. Your daddy took an interest in that old cotton mill. Watched all that money rolling. Rolling my sweet baby's arms. Rolling my sweet baby's arms. I'm gonna lay around the shack till the train comes back. Rolling my sweet baby's arms. Last Friday night, when I was laying in jail, you was walking the streets with another man. Wouldn't even go to my bed. Rolling my sweet baby's arms. Rolling my sweet baby's arms. I'm gonna lay around the shack till the train comes back. Rolling my sweet baby's arms. I'm gonna lay around the shack till the train comes back. Rolling my sweet baby's arms.
On fiddle, we have Sergeant Renee Bennett. On guitar, Sergeant Joey Bennett. On guitar and vocals, Sergeant Brandon Poron. On banjo, Sergeant Tom Lindsay. My name is Sergeant Glenn Robertson, and we are the Six String Soldiers. Thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you next time.